issues.
Well, of course I have issues. That's my freaking fault.